What's up, guys? This episode, I want to talk about wrapping your business logic in plain old Ruby objects. Now, the reason we would want to do this is to pull a lot of that business logic out into reusable pieces, but also to remove some of that knowledge of the business logic from your models. So your models, of course, are the place that a lot of your logic ends up. And that's just because it's a natural place for it to exist, because a lot of times that's how you think as a human. So in this example, we're building like a property management app. And you can imagine that if you are managing the property, you're going to charge the owner of the building, the customer, based upon however you agreed with them that you would charge them. So in our example, we have a, let's pull up the schema so you can see that real fast. So we have one model, simple example, we have a fee type. So that fee type could be like a fixed fee, could be a fixed fee.